A pilot is in the hospital tonight after destroying his helicopter in a Johnson County field. Take a look at the picture the Johnson County Sheriff shared with us of the Bell 47 helicopter. The pilot crashed it near the runway at Franklin Flying Field. First responders took the pilot to the hospital. We're told that pilot was awake and alert at the time. We're expecting a more detailed report of what happened in the morning, and of course, we'll update you once we get that information.